The world has seen several major deadly earthquakes recently, but China's earthquake administration says the rash of quake is, quote, within normal scope. The number of 7-plus magnitude earthquakes in 2010 is slightly more than average, but the earthquake administration says it's a normal phenomenon of earth movement. China is an earthquake-prone country with an average of 145 quakes on the mainland each year, with 20 registering above a 5 magnitude.